Today we look into a mother whose internet is so bad that it makes people that use AOL today cringe. She received dick pics from a man who claimed he was 5'11 and was a NASCAR driver, but in reality, he was 4'3 with a limp who can barely get himself into a go-kart. Beloved by those in her chat, when asked for the Gorlick print, something went missing. Then there was a reactor that went by the name Monty. Some claim he was the Steven Spielberg of OnlyFans production. His intro and his lighting was bar none. One woman claimed he enjoyed watching her fart on cakes. Who could have saw this coming? But first,
a tale as old as time. A broke nigga betting money he don't have.
I got 20 on Buffalo next game. I like Buffalo for 20.
Okay. Got that.
He wanted to bet $20 on Buffalo Bully. If he won, he was going to receive the money. But if he lost, he would act like the bet never happened.
Him like Glizzy's. Man, you crazy. You didn't say we was locked in. I didn't even know it was a new game. You never said we was locked in, y'all starting a new game? No, y'all was in the other game when I said that, bro. Come on, bro. You was supposed to let me know when it was a new game.
In 2023, those that are owed money will suffer from men that will act like the bet never happened. Instead of just running off like they did back in the days, now they will stay in the party and argue with you.
You never said we was locked in, y'all starting a new game?
What are you talking about? This is the game that we was playing.
No,
it was
17-0.
You wanted to bet that game?
Make
that
make
sense.
You were talking about this game. It was a new game. You asked me, you said you betting on Buffalo for 20 next game. And I said, yes. Can we play back the tape?
I got 20 on Buffalo next game. I like Buffalo for 20.
If we play back the tape and you said you paying me my 20, or are you just bucking off?
I ain't bucking off shit, nigga.
Okay, then. I send you my cash app.
Nigga never said shit was locked in.
Oh, how did it say it locked in? I said, yeah, good. Dang good. Even Buffalo heard it. You know how to play it back?
In the middle of the first game.
You said next game. You said you want to bet 20 next game. I said, yeah, bet 20 next game. That's locked. Bro, can you hear what I'm saying? You sure you just gonna buck?
Yeah, you talking about some bullshit. You wanna play me for 20?
Bro, how much? You owe me 20. What are we doing?
I owe you shit. You can play me for 20.
Dude, this is getting... This shit is out of control.
I'm supposed to pay? What? It's 23, y'all. What you heard, baby, it's Hustleinc. Even though I'm on Facebook, I'm still the shit. I went from begging for cigarillos to being on the freeway asking niggas to buy my demo. Having my issues with life, you can't hate that. If I owe a nigga money, I can't pay that, cause I be air betting. What I'm saying, if I win, I receive the money, and if I lose, then I say it wasn't valid. Having my issues in life, and that's cool too. Inflation really high, and the gas price too. But you don't understand about the one view in here. I've been broke my whole career, breaking bread with my peers. Got a 96 Corolla, a straight double S. Before the 900 million mark, I put it to rest. I could never pay you if my family ain't got it. Water bill, electric bill, I'm coming out of pocket. I'ma pay you that little 20 when I get back in town. Because there's a difference between being broke and being down. Now,
bang, bang, dig it, bang, the bang, dig it, dig it, bigger. Bang, dig it, the bang, then what you saying?
You owe him 20.
No, I don't.
You owe him 20.
No, I don't.
You owe him 20.
Nope.
Bang, the bang, the bang, the bang, bugger, the bugger, bang, bugger, the bang, the what you saying?
You owe him 20.
No, I don't.
You owe him 20.
Not paying.
You owe him 20.
Nope.
Bang, the bang, the bang, the bang, bugger, the bugger, bang, bugger, the bang, of what you saying?
Yes. This one dedicated to all those that's making bets and not getting paid. It's dangerous out there, y'all. Broke ass DJ quick looking motherfucker. Get your money. Or don't get it. Sheesh. We out.
There once was a streamer who acts so silly. He called out your mama to suck on a glizzy. Let's play one game. Let's put up a fight. The loser of the game would have to suck it all night.
This is it.
The Super Bowl.
This is it. The Glizzy Super Bowl. This is for the Glizzy eating contest tomorrow.
This
is for the Glizzy.
We'll take the TI.
First down, here's the run with Cook. Tick, tick, tick.
Oh my God. That is great. This ain't that. Good game, Buffalo. Eat that glizzy, baby.
Yo, mama.
You?
Yo, mama. Yo.
Never.
Yo, mama.
What's up?
Last deal. One more game.
Bro, what are we talking about, last deal? That's
No. Listen, I know I gotta do it. 6 o'clock tomorrow. But listen. Let's play one more game. If I lose, I'll eat two. If I win, we ain't gotta do it.
What? Bro, that was it.
You wanna do two? Come on, man.
Nah, I just want you to eat one glizzy.
Come on, man.
We good.
Come on.
Nah, we good.
And Ty, because you didn't say you didn't. All right, we good. You right.
Nah, we good.
I'm at 6 o'clock.
We locked in.
Eastern time tomorrow, 6 o'clock. I will see. You got to get your mama gaming in here, man. So I made a deal. I made a bet yesterday, man. Made a bet. It's a weird-ass bet. I'm sorry, y'all. It's kind of fruity, too, man. Well, I have to eat this glizzy, all right? I gotta eat this glizzy on the street. It's a bet I made yesterday.
Nigga, you gay.
I'm just hoping he's here. Either way it goes, he's gonna see it. I gotta eat this glizzy on the stream. Here we go. Guess I'm gonna have to eat this glizzy, huh? Yo.
That nigga gay. Nigga gay.
I don't even want to do this right now. Where's your mama at, man? He's the one that made me do this dumbass bet, man.